Police in Texas are investigating a series of shootings that left five people dead. Three of the shootings happened at a nursing home in Robstown, west of Corpus Christi last night. The retirement community housed more than 90 people. The alleged shooter was among the dead. Two other victims were found in a nearby residence, apparently the home of the shooter. Police say the two incidents were related. The identities of the victims have not been released.